The cabin will swing as it passes the tower. Please watch your balance.
Girl, I'm in love with you. This ain't the honeymoon. Past the infatuation phase.
Today we're gonna go walk around Portland. This is my city. This is kind of where I grew up. Well, sorta. I mean, I grew up in the suburbs. I live in the suburbs. I work in a suburb of Portland. So while saying this is my city, it's not totally true. I don't come downtown as much as I'd like. This is something I'm totally not used to doing, and that is talking to the camera in public, especially with people around. I usually try to keep this to maybe when I'm by myself, but today I'm trying to push my comfort zone and try something new.
Maybe we should take it slow. Take it slow. This time I'll take it.
So one of the cool things about Portland is the festivals and everything that happens right down here on Waterfront Park. It's a pretty awesome spot. You get all these bridges, you're right in downtown, and you're right on the water, which is also freaking awesome.
Sometimes it's heaven sent, then we'll head back to hell again. Just then we make that on the way.
This whole thing just still feels really weird to me to talk on the camera. I'm not even much of a big selfie person in public. I don't really take selfies regardless, but this is... It'll take a little bit of getting used to. See, I get so quiet anytime somebody walks by.
We don't know which way to go.
As cool and awesome as this city is, there are a lot of homeless people, a lot of rain. So consider that next time you want to come and move here. Too many people are moving here. Not enough people are moving out.
This time we'll take it slow.
I love it when you're filming a video and just out of nowhere you can just start to see it kind of starting to come together, even though when you started you had no idea, no clue what was going to happen for the video. If you're going to film street performers, tip them out. You're going to use their stuff. Give them a little bit of money. They're performing for you. So be courteous. Don't just record the street performers and use that stuff for free. It's inconsiderate to them, and you know, it's just not cool to use it for free when they're out here hustling, doing their thing.
Cause we're ordinary people. Maybe we should take it slow. Take it slow.
Another very important thing is protest. That one was for U.S. arms in the Middle East. You have Trump protests going on all over the place down here. Getting a little crazy, but this is what Portland is. This is what Portland does. They speak their opinion.
exercising your First Amendment rights.
Thank you. Sorry about that at the end. My bad.